the news from Spain. Now you say you've many things yet to be learning, and you don't know if or when you'll be returning. It depends on how everything works out, if it can somehow carve a heart. And I have heard the news from Spain. Don't have to be tied to, and you dried your eyes and later lay beside you as the simple wine of the flow of time pulled us out of rhyme. Carve a heart. To a taxi and down to the airport, in only the clothes I was standing in. A scribbled address, a toothbrush, a passport. The money was saved in the biscuit tin. Running afraid to a strange Spanish town, searching the sands and the shoreline. And I have heard the news from Spain. Now the winter winds possess the southern reaches, and the sea folds like a mantle on the beaches, and the crowds have gone, and I've left my son to be killed alone. Carve a heart. Uh-huh.